Hey there guys, and welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. I'm a game developer. So in the previous video we created this side-scroller example using the side-scroller example from Unreal Engine. But we're gonna make our character go from level 1 to level 2 or level 3. Let's get started. Go to the side-scroller maps, and you notice that I have 3 maps. Let me go to map 1. Now if you wanted a new map, all you had to do is right-click and duplicate the map. You can see that now I have map 4, which I don't actually need. Let's delete that. So let's create a new blueprint. New blueprint, new actor. I'm gonna call it a super blueprint. Let's double click on it. Add a new box collider, box collision. Maybe make it a little bigger. It's a little too big, but we can always resize it. Let's compile this. Close it and let's drag this into the screen. Whoa, that wasn't that big. Let's open the blueprint and whoa, we already have actor overlap here. So let's simply open level. We're going to open level 2. Compile this, close this, and let's run it. Whoa! Error message. What's the error message? Let me see what I did. Oh, I call it level 2. It's called map 2. Name. Very important. Save this. Compile again. Let's run this. Whoa, now we are in level 2. Let's do the same thing for level 2. Let's create a new blueprint. New actor. Call this level 2, I guess. Double click on it. Set the box collision. Compile it. This into the screen. Whoa, that was small. Let's double click on this. And here is the event actor overlap. Let's do it from scratch. And event actor overlap. Begin overlap. Open level. And this is going to be map 3. Compile this. Close it. Run the game. And now we are in level 3. Wow, that was so easy. Down below you can see a subscribe button. Subscribe, like the video, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.